Hey there.
Hello.
How are you?
Excellent, thank
you. Thanks for having me to your college today.
Oh, thank you for coming.
Can you tell North Carolina who you are?
My name is Michael Elam. I'm the president of Halifax Community College.
And we were just talking about what keeps you up at night.
What keeps me up at night? Making sure that this college is sustainable, because in many cases, this is the last hope for residents in the community. Many of them have difficulty getting transported to campus. And so if we weren't here, where would they go to get the workforce training, to get the retooling, to get the social, the economic, the skills that they need in order to be successful in life? And so the community college is a great, great, great arm of this community, both in helping to drive the economic development in the area, as well as the educational and workforce development in the area. And I see us playing a major and crucial role in that.